Whoa. He gave him that dope lean from them Danny Glovers. The wrath of the creasing was upon him. He dislocated his duck bill. That stupid juice is one hell of a drug. His non-skull needed therapy after this wig rocking. The Boxaholics Anonymous team had to amputate his bush for mummy wrapping. His Danny Glovers was paralyzed, then his knees stopped capping. He couldn't bob and weave the punches of Mike Weaver. Follow your boy.